to give you some details. First of all about her personal life, and then about her books. Anna Gavalda was born in 1970 in the Opera Place in Paris. She is a teacher of French and a mother of two children. She's divorced. She's also an award-winning novelist. In 1999, her first book was published. The book is called Je voudrais que d'autres m'attendent quelque part. This book is a collect of short stories, and it was a huge success. Over 1 million copies were sold. This book was translated in many languages, and it was sold in 27 countries. In 2002, another book was published, and this book is called Je le mets. This book was a bestseller in France and in the UK, and it was followed by 35 kilos d'espoir, which talked about students who are done school, but they like Anna Gavalda wants to give the, she wants to encourage them to be more successful. In 2004, Ensemble Situ was published. It was translated in many languages, and it's the most famous. It's about a struggling artist. She's a cleaner, and it talks as well about a cook and his grandmother. In 2007, she sold more than 1 million copies in France, and also Ensemble Situ, there was this film, and André Tutu was in that film. Finally, in 2009,